What are you doing, Myrtle?
Haha, you're looking for a way out. Yeah, you're looking for a way out. You ain't gonna fit through there. You're not gonna fit through there. Well, I'm Myrtle. Well, that's about it for today, folks. You can see that I'm making progress, and it's stable enough now that I feel comfortable in letting Myrtle stay outdoors in it for a few hours a day, as long as it's not too rainy or anything too cold. Well, shoot, yeah, not too cold. But let me know what you think. It's stable enough, but I'm not done. I've got lots of plans, which I'll keep filming and let you guys see the progress. I got to put rock all the way around, and then I'm going to pull out a lot of the plants and make room for desert plants, cactus and desert blend seed, grass seed, and things like that. Maybe some sand and some big rocks, things that I know that she would like, that desert tortoises enjoy. But anyway, folks, thanks for watching. Stay tuned, because there'll be more videos on this build soon. And I hope you guys have a great day. Have a wonderful, blessed weekend. It's Friday, so blessings for the weekend. Stay safe. Stay happy. I wish you love and in this life, okay? All right. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, and maybe I'll see you on the road. All right, bye.